That's his fourth of the season. And now we have a fight at center, Luke Schenn and Ross Johnson. And they're throwing. Johnson with the right, Schenn with the left. It was Johnson and Miller having words at the end of last shift. And now Shen's helmet comes off. Linesmen get in. And you thought that Barry Trotz with the line on the ice might try to get this one into the gutter a little bit.
Well, he said that that game against Seattle was the most disappointing game that he's been behind the bench for the Islanders. They were outshot at home, 31-19. They were shut out 3-0 by the Kraken.
32, Vancouver number 2, 5 minutes, fighting.
Johnson, who hadn't dressed in 4 games, gets in the lineup. I had words with JT Miller earlier, and he's 235. 6'4", 235. So he's a big, big boy. And Luke Schenn, who's not afraid to go right there. And Luke better go to the dressing room here. I don't like the look of that cut above his eye. He needs